announcements are as follows. Coffee, lunch, and conversation. Please join us today after service as Erica Ellis Stewart and Ellis Fields, Executive Director of Mental Health of America of Central Carolinas, will lead a discussion on mental health in the church and community. First Missionary Baptist Church Gateway Center, groundbreaking ceremony, April the 30th, 2 p.m. to 4:30 p.m., a meal will be served. The pastor and church families of Bethpage United and 127 Family Worship Center cordially invite you to Come Let Us Adore Him, Preaching Through the City Worship Series on April the 30th at 3 p.m. and at 127 Family Worship Center at 127 Cabarrus Avenue. Guest preacher, Reverend Antonio D. Johnson, Jr. Thursday, May the 4th is the National Day of Prayer. Prayer breakfast sponsored by the YMCA will be at Concord Speedway starting at 7 a.m. See Pastor Anthony for tickets. Vestry will be Saturday, May the 6th at 10 a.m. The Concord Police is hosting a Youth Police Academy on May the 6th. The application deadline is May the 1st. The application can be found on the Concord Police website. Mount Calvary's annual spring tea is Saturday, May the 6th, 2 p.m. to 4 p.m. Donation $10. See Lane Ramsey for tickets. May Day Homecoming Celebration, Sunday, May the 7th at 3 p.m. at Bethpage United Presbyterian Church on Lawrenceville Road, celebrating 150 years, 1:30 fellowship lunch and serve. Guest speaker, Reverend John Leeser. Please review the insert and bulletin board for additional important announcements. Again, welcome to Grace today, and may God bless our worship together.
I want to say a word of thanks to the congregation for your support of the Manna family on Broad Street. And there was a lot of food, a lot of people that were served, a lot of hard work that you all did to make that day